ever cries.
When I think how Jesus died and for my sins was crucified, oh, a love such as this I just can't comprehend.
To have suffered through that ordeal,
yet his love had been rejected by so many through the years. I wonder if he ever cries when he thinks of how
the memory remain. Can he still feel the pain of sin and shame he bore for me? And every time he sees his scars, does it bring a tear into his eyes? When many never serve him, caring how he loved them, I wonder, does it make him cry?
When I think about the blood that Jesus shed,
he suffered in dying agony,
yet in the midst of all this grief, he had mercy on one thief who simply asked for mercy.
Of how he bled and died,
does the memory remain? Can he still feel the pain of sin and shame he bore for me? And every time he sees his scars, does it bring a tear into his eyes? When many never serve him, not caring how he loved them, I wonder, does it make him cry? When many never serve him, not caring how he loved them, I wonder, does it make